Early one winter night, he knelt by her as she gave birth. It wasn't his child. It wasn't his child. Yet still he took him as his own. With his hands in wood.